Achinga kiche chibare aani gabagendereta ko emoche serikali askiriba batabura ni gendereta ko mentera bana inche bango into kiyanyarere ko bagikorera igurubende ne asobugima niko banyara ko bakoye kwana iga a somo sangire kana bo sangireria a se kanisa ye katolika nyabururu na gotumanya umurikito Eric Maube.
Nase kanisa ya Katholiki ya Nyabururu kutoka ime bunge ya Kitutu Church South County ya Kise. Asomo yega mwanene bogo sangrilia ili uonchole ikira magi ya kanisa iyo. Musangri kanonya alikopa goko ikiranua negatia bara ikurua se county ya Kise. Katia wa mbunge ya Kitutu Church South Anthony Kibagendi. Mbunge wa bonchari Dr. Charles Onchoke. Uliubo machoge burabu injinia Ubadia Barongo. Negati ya bara ibanda abange obanya ariko babago ikirana na kurwa egetoro kyabe ligo che kogendereria emirimo ya nyasae ase kanse iyo ya Nyabururu. Ukwana kerekyo mbunge Okitutu Church South Anthony Kibagendi ase ntunda yende ni gagendereko ya mochia serikali ya Kenya Kwanza asikeria tebirimu na nigo ya birige komenta ebango kuchia sawa na inchi. Kama chiga tiabara ya ubabire bako sira morobirio yo.
Serikali kuu ya nchi yetu imeumiza wa Kenya na mambo ya ushuru. Last year tulikataa finance bill, wakalazimisha. Wakatumia wajumbe ambao ni waoga, ambao walilazimishwa, wakaweza kupitisha hoja ile. Tena mwaka huu wameleta hoja ya kuongeza ushuru maradufu.
Mbunge wa machoge burabu Obadia Barongo digo boigo atebiru mnae serikali nigebwenete gotegerera ibiriro bya bananchi na kurigereria anne mono buri bamenyete asubutaka obonene.
We will advise the government and if the government can be able to listen, then the government will do exactly what we are advising the government to do. Be attentive to the needs of the population. Kenyans are poorer today than they were before, and it is totally and absolutely because of the draconian tax measures that the government is pushing down the throat of Kenyans.
Asensemo ya Dr. Charles Onchoke uyoro mbunge wa Bonchari nigo abolide gatia bara ikorwa sorogongorwa gusigo kolemiremo asobwamo na korente miroberu aoya magendra somonto bigesa ku kyomo gusi. Asabo igo atebiru na serikali teko gendiense aso komenta ebango eye birengo bigoro.
Mbe, no wabomo atuwe kama wagusito kore gasiamo, tobu atane toko na magendero. But one thing that is known to develop this country are oppressive and excessive taxes. Intuto kwa tajaramo, kwa natuwe bunge gali, tungu sanene, tumi inane vikogoro, within the norms and rules and practices and traditions of parliament, paka machikara maronge, the taxes that the people can accommodate are passed. The country cannot develop through excessive taxation, nowhere in the world. In fact, Chindaga and Chikuweku Vango, okay, and there was in America, okay, and there was in Congress, Chindaga and Chikuweku Vango, Kenya, so we say no, you can count on us.
Atiaba jumbe, nigo babu, ligo kubwa trena aso wamo, yediogo sire merubirio, yaba na inchi balibari no kunyora gwense, na kukana ingana yoko mento kwebango kuchia sebali.
Ninaomba wajumbe wengine tuungane kule bungeni tuweze kuambia serikali inaumiza watu wetu.
Asense moya ayo mbunge Kitutu Church South Anthony Kibagendi nigo abeirega kwa mirelia igatia bara ikurua se county ya Kise. Abo babireba kwa mirelia mgavana buwe county ya Kise Paul Simbarati. Na kubaburi ya kumuachinga kichinyorori ligo ikirani merubiri au ya magendero ase abana inchi.
Wawache kusumbua gavana wetu. Gavana fanye kazi. Taribu hivyo. Au vijana nimewambia. Sasa wakuje tupambane. Nirika yangu. Wawache gavana afanye kazi. Gavana wetu wameanza kufanya kazi. Na mtaona mabadiliko kubwa katika kaunti yetu.
Kuripote Rieta TV kuraiga ase kanisa ya Katholiki ya Nyabururu. Imeye bunge ya Kitutu Church South County ya Kise. Nchini Konkuru kwa Eric Maube.